I'll just practice my judo. Gotta go to class tonight.
Oh, yeah, Thursday night.
Yeah.
Barn, I've been meaning to talk to you about that judo. Now, that may be okay for some folks, but if I was you, I wouldn't fool with it.
You kidding, Andy? This is the greatest self-defense in the world. You can break a man's arm with this stuff.
Yeah, you get a hold of a big, strong guy, he'll break your arm.
Oh, the bigger they are, the harder they fall. Are you kidding?
Well, Barn,
show you something we're going to work on tonight. Now, this is a knife.
This ruler?
Yeah, take this knife and try to run me through. Stand right over here and come run at me. Get a running start.
What if I run you through?
You ain't going to hurt me. Just come right at me. I'll give you the signal.
And run you through.
Try and run me through. I'll watch what I did. Ready?
Okay. You gonna do all that to me?
No, I ain't gonna hurt you. Get over there.
Okay.
Really try to get
run you right
through. Let loose, Sam.
Huh?
Let loose. You didn't do it right.
Oh, I'm sorry.
This time, do the overhand thing.
Good.
And come down and stab me like that.
Stab.
I want to show you what I want to do.
Okay.
Get over there. Okay. Well, do it slow motion first. I want to show you what I want to do.
Okay, okay. Slow motion.
Go ahead, ready? Okay. Hey, ha! See that? That's a block.
Uh-huh.
Now, I just do this, see?
Yeah.
Now, that's leverage.
Uh-huh.
Okay, now, no matter how big the guy is, you just pin him right down to the floor, see?
That's good. That's really good.
He really come at me this time. Let me up, Ange. Let me up. I gotta go to class.